The steep grade slows the advance. Attacking in battalion strength, the troops move up as fast as possible to avoid flank fire. Red forces have relied heavily on surprise night attacks, attempting to regain positions taken from them during the day by UN units. The communist tactics of infiltration.